no wonder you lost your empire if you are typical of the breeding stock in your country. I've had more interesting conversations with door handles than I've managed with you. And to think, so many of my favorite progressive artistes come from the godforsaken island that spawned you. Let's take a break.
I'm an anarchist.
I'm an artist.
I'm wearing a codpiece and a bra.
I'm the Wave 103.
Are you ready? Are you ready for
how?
Release the gun that shoots a load in your mouth. I just shot a load in her mouth.
Oh, you shot a load in my mouth. Girls, quench your thirst with the explosion boys just love. It's the refreshing way to start or end your day. For fresh breath and a smile, pop it in your mouth and wait for the wow.
Release the gun that shoots a load in your mouth. How?
Kaja Gugu. As a wise man said, nuke them all, let God sort them out, and sing along to this track while you do it.
You have been a bad boy.
Louder!
You have been a bad girl.
Harder!
Oh, give it a rest, Rennie! I went to film school. I am an expert in everything. I love bullying people. I'm perfect. So why do I have to spend my time whipping you?
For the art. Oh, you're so very bourgeois. Sweet, but so. Average. Go. It's over. You're fired.
But Rennie,
you are fantastic and I am so very mediocre. Now, go!
Oh.
darling, you are here to lighten my heart.
Not exactly.
I love you. I love this man. Kiss me.
Hey, give me a break.
I'll break you if you break me.
I can't deal with this.
Oh, darling, please. I need your help. It's a friend of mine, Gonzalez. He's got to move a shitload of coke.
Yeah.
There's the picture changing every moment, and your destination you don't know.
Are you Gonzalez?
Ah, you must be Victor. Senor, I need to get my colonel's merchandise safely to Viceport.
Your colonel? You're in the army?
Not your army. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez is my boss.
I'll bear that in mind.
Take my copter. My men will join you.
Get them!
I've lost many good men today. Men I cannot afford to lose if I am to protect my colonel's interests in the deal ahead.
If you need a bodyguard, you can do a lot worse than me. For the right price, of course.
Maybe so, but I can't trust anyone until I've discovered who leaked our arrival to those Puta bandits.